All right, boys, we're going to drive it on this 1971 Grove 35-ton crane. You can see this back up as it should. It is running. Both front and rear engines are cranked up and running like they should. You saw them go backwards. It's pulling back forward, so you can see it does indeed drive like it should. Very nice piece here. He's driving like it should. This is a premium train. He's been running out of the walk.